first thing I saw when I entered the door was water.
This story begins back in January.
Flooded the sanctuary here.
A pipe burst at First Fellowship Community Church.
Of course, all the pews got wet. The walls.
It forced Pastor George Gregory to preach in this room for months.
It's beyond these walls.
But finally, their patience is being rewarded.
These pews would have been the biggest ticket item that we would have had to deal with in this whole restoration.
They got a donation that made his jaw drop.
I have just never experienced this before. I really haven't.
A Jewish temple heard about the disaster and donated these theater-style seats to the church.
They look beyond where they are in terms of their faith tradition and saw the need here in the southern sector and was glad to help, happy to help us.
His hope and his prayer is that people will take note of the act.
If seats could talk, these seats would tell us where they've been and who sat there. How many different people have sat in these seats?
While you might call what happened here a disaster, Pastor Gregory is turning it into his next sermon, one about community and serving.